what you hope to find. Her essence. Have it. Truly, this is a time of revelation. Perrin would rather leave his own sister to die in the shroud than face defeat. His courage is only good for fights, but it is nothing when it comes to accepting his failures. He is weak, and she knew this. Perrin will be destroyed for his failures, just like everything else. Where was your might when you needed it most, child of Svarog? What happens when your thunder, your rage, your power means nothing? How do you face defeat? You can't, can you?
I will have your head for this, Titan! I will have your head for killing her!
You've had your chance, and you have failed. Now, all you have is words and broken promises. I can hear you, Lightbringer, child of Svarog. You seek her blood. Why? You left her. You left her to die. Your own kin.
Say no more, foul spawn of the Shroud. We were children. We were just children.
Why are you now? Oh, but you weren't children, Lightbringer. You are far from children. What a glorious surprise! You came. You finally crawled out from hiding to face me once again. It has been forever. Do not fear me. I am your shepherd. I am here to take you to the Shroud. There is no pain there. No pain at all. Svarog, look what I do with your handiwork. It is time to come home, Svarog. You pride yourself on honor, on bringing light to those enshrouded in darkness. But you are a fraud, Lightbringer. You led your brothers in betraying her. You talked them into leaving her to be consumed by the fog. Morana, you would break your word. I was promised all. I shall not be denied.